Je suis Sophie Berdoux, arrière-petite-fille du fondateur de la maison Berdoux, créée en 1902. Berdoux est une maison de parfum familiale française. Depuis 4 générations, nous anticipons les tendances pour créer les fragrances de demain. Je suis fière aujourd'hui de perpétuer ce savoir-faire authentique. La collection Grand Cru reflète notre amour du parfum et cette quête d'excellence. J'ai toujours été bercée par les odeurs de matières premières et pour moi, le parfum est un voyage. Naturellement, avec nos parfumeurs, nous travaillons les plus belles matières premières, comme le jasmin sans bague d'Inde, le petit grain du Paraguay, pour créer des univers olfactifs uniques, inspirés d'une région du monde. Ce que j'aime avant tout avec nos parfums, c'est créer de l'émotion. 100% de nos parfums Grand Cru sont fabriqués en France, dans nos ateliers. Nous sommes fiers de proposer des parfums made in France, inspirés du voyage. Ce qui fait notre différence, les matières premières d'exception, une concentration de 15%, une macération prolongée pendant un mois. C'est ce que l'on aime dans notre collection Grand Cru.
Each fragrance is elaborated with the same attention that is brought to French Grand Cru wine, which is where the brand name comes from. Grand Cru designs a wine of the highest rank or reputation within its appellation. To reveal the authenticity and elegance of our Grand Cru, each eau de parfum is characterized by a high concentration in perfume, 50%, and a maceration in our tanks for 1 month. The maceration is a traditional process in high-end perfumery that allows our fragrances to free all their personality and power and to have a really good length on the skin. Our passion is reflected in the unsurpassed quality of our perfumes. For us, each olfactory experience is inspired by travel. Our perfumers have selected and assembled the best raw material that the earth has to offer, so that each Grand Cru reveals the interpretation of a world region. Each Grand Cru mentions a country spirit, awakens your memory or stimulates your imagination. Immerse yourself in the heart of the Amazon rainforest with Selva do Brasil. The fragrance intensity transposes the green notes of the gigantic forest. To create this olfactory interpretation, our perfumer Jennifer Riley selected Petit Grain from Paraguay, Tonkabin from Brazil, and Gayakwood from Argentina. Discover Japan with Somei Yoshino. Each year, thousands of cherry trees located on the Yoshino Mountain turn pink and white, offering an authentic surrounding. Our perfumer Angelique Leporini blends shiso from Japan with jasmine from India and patchouli from Indonesia to reveal all the beauty and harmony of this beautiful landscape. Immerse in the softness and sweet life of the Morea Island, where people will warmly welcome you with flower necklaces. The olfactory interpretation was created by Alexandra Monet, who built this delicate blend of orange from Brazil, petit grain from Paraguay, and vanilla of Tahiti that reveals a really sensual perfume. As far as the eye can see, admire the majestic plantation of black tea. India reveals all its light through this subtle and delicate fragrance. Assam of India is the olfactory interpretation of our perfumer Jennifer Riley by blending Indian tea with santal from Mysore and citrus from Menthol. A breathtaking destination. Let's visit the Middle East with Oud al-Sahara, located between the warm desert sand and the Arabian Sea. Our perfumer Christian Vermorel unveils a strong blend with oud wood of Malaysia, myrrh from Namibia and mandarin from Italy. Grand Cru unique collection of fragrances inspired by travel.